So this is the first time I'm trying the Cheetos mac and cheese. I microwaved it for 3 minutes on high, and it made the noodles really soft. So I'm gonna add now the cheesy sauce. I don't know if I should add a lot or a little. It's very, very cheesy looking, so I'm just gonna add a bit. So this is how it looks once you add all the cheese in there, and it's very golden, and you can see very gooey. So I'm gonna give it a taste test and see how it's like. It looks pretty good. I'm gonna make sure everything is very well mixed, but the cheesy flakes or cheesy dust, it's actually just like the cheesies. So it's actually really good. It tastes like Cheetos. So when I'm testing out this mac and cheese, it does taste good, and it is very like cheesy and tastes like Cheetos exactly. But I still like the taste of the original KD. I know this is kind of weird, but that actually tastes a little bit better. It just has this subtle flavor. It's very like comforting, and this one is just very cheesy. Like it spikes you and you're like, I don't know. So I would have this like once in a while, but I would eat the regular KD instead of this. So yeah. It still has like 4 out of 5 stars for me though. They did pretty good. It does taste bold though. Pretty bold. So. So this is my, what is it, illit berry plant. And I don't know if it will make fruit this year or not. When I got it, it didn't have any. But I'm still hoping that it will bloom out nicely. So let's see what it will make this year. This is my fully grown, not very full, but it does have big leaves right now, which is really nice. Nice to see from what it made. And it has really, really long roots. You can see down here, it's already bending and everything. So, yeah, it's doing really good. I'm keeping this position here right by the window to get all the sunshine. And I'll try to do a tutorial how to grow your own avocado plant, 'cause it's nice to watch it grow. Oh wow, it's really coming down this time. Raining lots. Super raining. Reading a lot.